meeting today, so I'm just watching the kids, so I'm in what I would wear while I'm watching the kids. I just wanted to get on here and really just start over from the beginning and introduce you to WFG, introduce you to me, and introduce you to our campaign. And it's not so much about, you know, getting rich or anything like that, but really educating people so that they can make more educated decisions on their financial businesses. And so one of the things that I've been talking about a lot lately is long-term care, because I think it's something that we do not think about until it's too late. I have a cousin right now who is caring for my aunt, and she's got Alzheimer's, and it's really hard. It's very difficult, and I think it'd be easier if she was able to have an evening nurse or someone there that could tend to her mom when she's having an episode, or just take some of the weight and burden off of my cousin. And now, you know, my aunt is 82 years old. Long-term care will be very expensive. And, you know, they thought they had what they needed with Medicaid and Social Security. And inflation has changed the game. Inflation has changed the game, folks. So you're going to need a lot more than you're thinking. And by 2034, we're not even going to have Social Security available to us. And that's the sad truth. So it's really on us to make sure that we are not a financial burden on our loved ones, because it could really deplete their savings. I think it's like $3 trillion is the total number loss of Social Security benefits, income, and other things when caring for a loved one that is not used. Let me get some more light in here. I'm back. So personal savings is something that a lot of us, we probably have, but it's not as intricate as we're gonna need it to be. Because there's no pensions. It used to be that your retirement would depend on three different things: company pensions, personal savings, and Social Security. So Social Security is gonna be gone as of 2034. Company pensions have dissolved. You're lucky if your company matches a 401k. A lot of them do have 401k options available to you, which is a mutual fund. And, well, it's not the best for being your main source of retirement income because the market fluctuates. So you want to always have protection on that money, a cap, or, you know, you don't want it to go below, even if it's capping on how high you go. You know, 13% is a high return on return on investment. So you just need to be educated and know where you're putting your money. Right now we're in the middle of a serious crisis with Iran. And a lot of mutual funds are traded with worldly funds. So a lot of people's 401ks are gonna take a hit, and a lot of people aren't even gonna check to know that their 401ks are actually taking a large hit. I hear my baby. So you wanna make money, save money, grow money, and you wanna protect that money. You wanna protect that money in the form of life insurance, as well as, like I was speaking about, just knowing how much you stand to lose is a good starting point on protecting your money. Being very educated on where is it going, who, you know, is in charge. Wow. Ashy hands. Let me check with my child real quick. This is the joys of staying at home and doing my job, you know, and the glory of the internet. I can give this presentation to you. I can sit with you casually in the comfort of wherever you are right now with me in the comfort of where I am right now. And we can have this casual conversation, just like I would have to any of my friends about, you know, saving practice. You know, to save is a habitual thing. It's a habit. It's a way of life. And my tip to you is to pay yourself first. That means figure out what it is that you need, the amount that you need to save and put aside to get ahead. And you start stacking those coins to that goal. And then you pay your reoccurring bills that I promise you are going to continue to come every single month. So make sure you pay yourself first, right? The financial concepts and solutions may not be the most exciting topics to talk about. And that's why I definitely want to take a little bit more of a casual approach to it. I'm going to check on my kids. I'll be right back. I do encourage any of you that if you're in Marin, or you can get to Marin on Monday evenings, to come to our workshops. They are at the Marin Financial Center at 4340 Redwood Highway, Suite C416. Suite C416. San Rafael. Come. Come and learn. So, how many of you know exactly the balance of your 401k right now today? New Year started, you should have got a statement. Some may get a statement, some may not. Are you an active participant in this 401k? Is it reaching your goals and potential, your standards? Is it going to reach your goals that you need by the time you decide to retire? Are you still on point to retire when you wish to retire? These are important things to know ahead of time, a good 10 years, 15 years ahead of time. So now is the time to start really making some of these changes. So sorry. I always hate adjusting it while I'm filming because it's kind of obnoxious, especially when it all falls apart. I just felt like I was looking up, which I am. How do I make this work? Let's see. Oh, my concealer. I just want to be comfortable. So we just got a new place, and it hasn't been without a couple challenges. Couple replacement things that came into play that were unexpected. A new water heater. A new, the furnace had to be repaired. Thank goodness it was freezing up in here. And, you know, just the general moving expenses start to catch up and add up. You know, you want to furnish stuff or get new things and yada, yada, yada. One of the things we're getting is a fence. Which came with its own headaches. It's being erected right now as we speak, and I'm so excited. I'm such a private person, and I stay to myself. And you know, it's real important to me to have that be consistent when it comes to home. With that being said, I know a lot of you are renters, you know, and we're getting older. And you're renting, and what is the long end goal? And do you understand the difference between renting and buying and the benefits in being a homeowner? These are things that we definitely need to talk about. So please join me again on my couch. I wanted to keep it short and sweet today. I just wanted to get back in here for the new year and get a video out here for you guys. And I'm here to answer questions. I'm here to help you go through the paperwork necessary. If you're looking for a new job or you're moving your 401ks around, I'm happy to roll those over, help you roll those over. So please contact me and remember, pay yourself first. Start saving today and start putting your money somewhere that it's gonna grow. Because without growth, you're just not gonna have enough money by the time retirement age hits for you to live comfortably, right? So we just wanna look out for ourselves. We wanna look out for our children's future and make sure that we aren't setting them up for a world of debt and that we're able to help them, you know, put roots down and be money smart and money strong and money confident. And especially in the world that it is today, our money needs to be safe, right? And protected and without being able to be touched or lost. You know, do you know if the FDIC is going to insure all the money that's in the bank? I don't know. I definitely don't want to find out. So I don't want to leave all my money there. So there's different vehicles in which you can move your money around. So we can touch on each of these later down the road. I'm just going to keep coming to you guys with information. And I hope to help inspire change in your life, inspire change in the way that you think about money and the way that you think about your future.
There was a time I was alone.
Happy full moon.
Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my